to avoid all this is just stop eating. Stop eating, stop drinking. That man, you can't. Honestly, bro, it's these chemicals are everywhere. PFOA,
BPA,
EE2,
DBPS,
additives,
fluoride,
artificial flavoring,
pesticides,
E150D,
estrogen,
conservatives,
heavy metal,
E551,
microplastics,
E150C, seed oils, or sugar. You're gonna die, you won't have kids, you're gonna die from f***ing testosterone levels being too low. You know what?